Recognize you.
Good, Neko. Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanelor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. We've got room for one more.
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him and turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Yeah. This is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's Seer.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit! All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go. For Jedi.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedi. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedi.
That's Seer. I said...
It works, and it looks great.
All set. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Sheobird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call.
It is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid. Sorry, kid, with the dust storm brewing, this is as close as I can get. Rendezvous point shouldn't be too far.
Sit tight, you two. I'll find Seer's contact.
I'll keep Grease safe and sound.
Grease Dritus don't need no babysitter.
Sounds like someone needs a nap.
Watch it, you.
Go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Nice job. Time to climb. Hang on, BD. Careful. Not bad. Let's check it out. Let's stop for a moment. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Looks like a prayer wheel.
I'll never stop. Destroy camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Oh, hello. Let's look. Like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. ships heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Seer's escort. I see him! Give up. Gotta respect that. Yeah? Let's see.
Broken comlink is something I should report in.
Imps. Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. What do you think? Change your style? I can definitely work with that. New look for you, BD. Time for an upgrade.
Get ready! Keep up! Stand still!
gotta find the escort before the Empire does. Let's stop. Ready to go.
Been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. We'll take them together.
Coordinates released! Come out and fight! It's our job to trail you.
You shall never take us!
Coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you. The last of them. You've learned some new tricks.
Looks like you have too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto? Traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy, Cal.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you.
Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this.
We must get to the other side. A storm is coming. Stormtroopers.
Anything?
We should Nothing circle yet. Around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? Just a speeder. Pretty banged up one, too. It's a long walk to the city from here. Some of the pilgrims live in caves, I've heard. Just let me know if you see anything. There are reports of hostiles in the area. Should we send out another scouting party? We're stretched thin.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa.
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
They're here. Destroy them.
I'm with you, Cal.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Sears too far to reach on foot.
Lash.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not. There. See it?
I do. You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, droid. Through here. You're not stuck, are you? Sith spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand by. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Sears base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone. Wisdom remains. the Spermals.
They stopped at an oasis. Getting closer. Hey, yeah. Holding up okay? I need to focus.
Creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
It won't open. Baron, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
Just want to check it out real quick.
I will stay here. Did you find something?
Yeah. You should try taking detours more often.
I traveled all over the galaxy. Remember?
How could I forget?
You know, the longer you rest, the longer it will take to reach the base.
Don't stay focused. We may never get it.
Don't worry. Let's take them down.
I can't fight anymore! Watch out! He's deadly! Look at this situation tactically! Attack the burden!
Good job. They're scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Calcasus.
Not everything.
I'm Mr. Optimism.
Who this was?
I don't. It's human. VD, doesn't he look like hell? You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. Another victory.
Find something? Storm's getting closer.
We will shelter in Seer's base. It is hidden from the Empire in the high desert.
Those look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedha was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. Let's try some other components. What'd you find, buddy?
Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
Take them down together.
Agreed.
Let's fight together. Something, buddy? Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.